I just don't understand. No, I'm too good to you. I'm way too good to you. You took my last breath. I just don't understand.
Thank you. not listening.
Go in. We're gonna do another.
So this is my drop set. Squatting or leg pressing, one of the heavy movements, I like to do a nice little drop set from like close to the heaviest weight I can do for reps down to just dying with body weight pretty much. So I'm gonna start with 10 plates on each side, and they're gonna take off 2 plates every time I stop. And I'm just gonna keep going until I'm hopefully dead.
Come on.
This has been an interesting one. Been solid though. Almost on the same level as last week. My calves are cramping super hard already, so not sure how many sets of these we can do, but we'll keep going and see.
party time.
Well, at least we got our workout in.
Hey, baby. Can you tell everybody what's going on right now?
The fire alarm is going up. It looks like a dance party.
I think someone just... I think one of like the teenage kids upstairs just pulled the fire alarm.
Totally. I don't smell anything.
Oh, man. But I saw my friend Kyle. You've seen him a few times. Kyle Behrman. And I went up and was talking to him after the sauna for like 10 to 15 minutes, and he had just started his workout. He was like five sets in, and then this happened. So I interrupt half his workout, and then he gets kicked out because of the fire alarm. So he just ran over to another LA Fitness as fast as possible before they closed. But exciting stuff. All right, what are we doing?
Going into Albertsons.
What are we grabbing?
Something secret.
Something what?
Secret.
Ooh, that sounds good. That was actually really funny.
I just thought of it.
Except that's actually what you're getting. Like, that's not a joke.
Because everyone else is going to want. I'm getting some Pop Secret popcorn.
What kind?
Whatever kind he gets. Ever eat it.
The answer to that would be the 94% fat-free.
That's what I said.
It's
low cal. I said.
It's the danks. Wait. Sorry, I just had to come into this aisle. I can't help myself. I just want all of it. Oh, sorry. I was accidentally filming your butt. And then I read your shirt, so I'm leaving you alone.
There's only one left.
Beautiful, but that's the full-size bags. Ooh, what is this? Look at this. Mm. Can I have it? Can I have it? Oh, I want everything here right now. Those are so freaking good. Okay.
I'm gonna go over maybe a little.
How could you?
If I don't finish it, then I won't.
Oh my gosh.
Then I will.
What have I taught you? You need to obsess about every individual macro. And if you go over, you should be super angry and upset with yourself and depressed. I'm totally kidding. Don't do that. Don't ever do that.
Probably go crawl in a hole.
Well, anyways, grabbing sugar-free Jell-O, because that's my go-to. And sugar-free dark chocolate pudding, because it's bomb. 11 grams of carbs per cup. Okay, let's grab some yogurt. Chobani flips are super good. Peanut butter dream. Peanut caramel satisfaction. Oh, coffee brownie bliss. Yes. And fat-free whipped cream. I need some eggs.
Oh, hold on. Detour. Yes.
Don't do that to me right now.
This I do need.
That one I can't.
I do need that.
Between the yogurts and the jello and the pudding.
I hope Paige is enjoying hers. I'm sure she is.
I'm sure she is. I should have grabbed a frickin' basket. Yeah, I'm good, guys. Let's go. What is that? Some nice turkey. Turkey breastplate. Look at those macros. I'm gonna grab these. Already ate one of these earlier, but I'm gonna have another one. The shrimp tacos. Ignore those calories. That's just a typo. Yeah, you're totally good. Head on over whenever. I was just gonna film my full workout for you guys, but I just kind of felt like continuing the vlog, because why not? You know? I enjoy this. But anyway, she is going to eat her turkey meal. I'm gonna have my shrimp tacos, the Jell-O, the pudding, some eggs, some egg whites. Oh, by the way, Stace, I had the custom breakfast from Lean Meals. I had one last night, and I want to eat that for every meal of every day of my entire life. Anyways, that's it for today. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we will see you in the next one. I just don't understand, no, I'm too good to you. I'm way too good to you. I just don't understand.